This is very famous MR
hotel with swimming pool.
In 2010, I was made to stand there and see this, and then
have to leave.
Today I'm on the top.
Complimentary juice and biscuits, 148 per. Burj Khalifa coffee.
So okay, so
congratulations.
Нет, не открывают окна, если тут будешь жить.
Нет, не открывают, конечно.
А как они живут в этой жопе?
Ну, вентиляция там какая-то, циркуляция.
Кондиционеры всякие, вот тут полудень.
Уши закладывают.
Он
наш.
I can go down to the levels by staircases also. I remember this is the Vatican City Museum. Circular pathway, so awesome. Same scenery you get. So I'll return then. Even playing with the wheel. This ticket. The top of the sky, 148 level, is a silver VIP ticket. Even entering the lift and going down the lift, you got separate easy queue. That's good. Always buy some extra cost ticket and be away from the crowds in Burj Khalifa. No special effects. Very, very fast. My eyes, I mean ears, are getting blocked. I was just about to leave this Burj Khalifa. Suddenly I remembered this ticket we are experiencing. Again I am going to 135. Two times journey up free. Side is Petronas Tower. Follow on, follow. This was 125. There I'd ask for 135.
this was not there in our lift. So when I came for a VR experience, it's getting cracked.
Hi.
So cool. This is a VR experience. 38 dirhams. I've seen this in Rome. Nero's Palace. You will see like that inside. Very nice one. You have to take the parachute and then jump.
Oh my goodness.
I was there in 148th floor. These streets should be filled with lights.
This is the fountain area. Everywhere it starts. I remember Bellagio in Las Vegas. Bellagio Hotel fountain.
I'm Вау!
Goodness.